My name is Palak Kohli and I'm an international para-badminton athlete. I have transformed my disability into a super ability. Even if the world says that it's not possible, but you have to say it's possible and I'll show that. Anybody who sees me for the very first time always asks me, ki, what has happened to your hand? I used to say, by birth. When I was a child, I didn't even knew what is the meaning of the word by birth. But I knew that I have to say this word. I never thought of taking any sports professionally. Whenever I stepped into any kind of sport, everywhere I used to hear that it's not a cup of my tea. Rising from nowhere and to coming up into top six and qualifying for Paralympics is something that was a long struggle, I would say as well. Sir told me to just make a note on one side, the positive things that you have in your life, and write down one side, the negative things you have in your life. When I wrote it down, the negative parts, there were just 2-3 points, and that all 3 points were temporary.
सब कहते हैं ये पलक कोहली की मम्मी है तो ये हमारे लिए मेरी जिंदगी का तो बहुत खुशी वाला पल होता है जब मैं बेटी का नाम सुन के एक माँ प्राउड बहुत फील करती है
The turnout that has happened in my life, I think that turnout can happen with anybody. There are a lot of opportunities in our way. We just need to be positive in order to grab those opportunities. That will take you to great heights.